You know, after traveling on the conductor's train all the time, I'm looking forward to something a little more reliable.
Are we ready to sail?
Welcome to the cruise, miss. We hope you have a great time.
You look a little young to be sailing alone, pup. Whatever. Just don't get in anyone's way. The crew do enough of that already.
Hey there, dude. Dude, I mean. I'm like ready for a nice cruise, aren't you? Hopefully there's nothing fishy about this ship, you know? I got ripped off on a dodgy vacation last year. It was like not rad at all.
Ah, first you kill me, then you torment me by booking passage on the only cruise liner here with facilities for people in jars. Such a rude little child. Were I not in a pleasant holiday mood, and still without a body, I would take my revenge right here and now!
Too? You really are just the worst, kiddo. Yes! I'm hiding in a crate. Tickets are expensive.
Attention, this is your captain speaking. Is this thing turned on? All passengers, please check in at the lobby desk. I'll be on board shortly.
I have nothing left to sell.
Please watch your step, miss. It's a big drop past this railing. The reception is this way, miss.
Attention passengers and crew. The ship is now leaving. Please try not to fall off.
And hid it from the captain. He wouldn't be very happy if he knew we made a mess. We tried to clean it up, but we didn't do a very good job, and we lost some of the pieces. I'm very sorry, miss. Please don't be upset. What?
Watch your step there, Spark. It'd be real shocking if you slipped. I'm positive they could make it a little safer down here, but I guess that really amp up the costs. Anyway, it's nice to have a guest down here. Most folks don't appreciate the hard work I put in to keep the mood electric.
That is all I can sell for now. Take care.
Busy, pup. The ship doesn't steer itself. What do you want, pup? One of the crew hurt themselves again? What do I look like, a doctor? Kiss it better yourself.
Thank you for kissing my ouchiness. I feel better already. I found a shiny glass, but it's all yours.
Fire!
glasses, but I dropped it, Dem. Can you help me, miss?
Mafia bit down on something hard in this food. Child should take it back to kitchen, please.
Ouchie! Fire's really hot!
Bye.
Miss, you're not supposed to open that unless the captain says so.
What's that, pup? You want to help out? Sure. Maybe something'll get done around this mess of a boat for once. It'd be a first. All right. You'll need to deliver drinks, some food, and a few other things. And do it quickly, pup. Oh, and there are some other jobs that'll need doing, so pay attention. Are you ready to start? Good. You can start by getting rid of some of these boxes for me. It's starting to get messy in here.
Ouch!
Thank you.
Attention, this is your captain speaking. You can stop now, pup. Come back to control, I guess. Well, looks like you actually cleaned up more mess than you made, pup. That's more than most of the crew can manage. Help yourself to something from the lost and found. Nobody ever comes back for that stuff anyway.
Do I not look busy to you, pup? Go play somewhere. Let an old captain relax. The seals can handle things for a minute. Hopefully they've learned not to mess with the steering wheel by now.
Straight for an iceberg. All hands on deck.
all going down, pup. I never thought I'd see the day. A maiden voyage, too. Won't take more than a few minutes for all this to hit the seafloor, I think. Well, you might want to get to a lifeboat, pup. It'd be smart.
Pretty strong, huh?
Thank you. careful, lass! Mind me feathers.
Why wouldn't you just let me go down with my ship? I can't drown, but at least I could pretend for a bit. Although, without me, this crew will never be able to get the lifeboats to shore. Fine. Crew, let's go home.
Thank you, miss.
Like, thanks, dudette. I totally didn't see this coming.
Aye, thank you, lass. The little ones haven't learned to swim yet.
Hopefully our insurance covers this. Anyway, I can't give out refunds, but it looks like there's something shiny on that iceberg over there. Huh. Funny how our ship crashed right next to it. It's all yours, pup.
Woo!